right, we're getting in here today just to check the bees out, make sure they're good brood, they're laying good, just make sure everything's looking all right. Just looking for the queen. They're starting to draw this frame out pretty good. Looking for the queen. She's gonna be hard to find. But you can see the white. They're starting to draw this frame out so the queen has room to lay her eggs. Looking around. looked pretty good. See right here. All that yellow is actually where she's laid her eggs, and they've capped over it. And those baby bees will hatch in about 21 days. Found the queen. Take a good picture of her. Well, now I've lost her. There she is. Frame back in here, being very careful. Not to try to mash any bees. A little bird comb here at the bottom. I'm gonna tear this off. put this frame back in here. No weird kind of cells found. Did find the queen in this hive. Lots of eggs. Gonna pull another frame out. Lots of brood on this frame. All the yellow is where she's laid eggs. Starting to work these frames good. Line these frames over a little bit. Smoke them a little bit. They're getting kind of pissy.